Germans were first to introduce the anti-retreat detachments, then the Red Army adapted this experience. Their key purpose was to prevent the flight of soldiers from the battlefield and protect the rear from the spies and saboteurs. The Red Army created the majority of its anti-retreat detachments in the fall of 1941 when the panic among the regular troops had become a regular occurrence. After the German forces broke through the front lines, the number of such detachments increased significantly, and the infamous Order No. 227 was issued. Anti-retreat detachments were not some special military unit. They were formed from the front-line soldiers, and they would often join the regular detachments in battle. The methods of fighting with the panic were cruel, but today there is a notion to exaggerate their severity. This is confirmed by the statistics. Besides, there were not too many anti-retreat detachments. If the entire front line had fallen, they wouldn't be able to hold the fleeing soldiers back. So it was not fear that drove their military victories of the Red Army, but the honor and duty. In 1944, as the situation at the front line stabilized, the anti-retreat detachments started being disbanded.